Stoughton's Syttende Mai parade brought people out in big numbers today. It included everything from clowns and gymnasts to police and firefighters. This year's Syttende Mai king and queen were also there, and several members of the 27 News team walked in the parade today. WKOW is a proud sponsor.